chapter 3 example 3.6 from the equations whose roots are the squares of the roots is cubic equations x cube plus a x square plus b x plus c. So first one solution, let us consider let alpha beta and gamma be the roots of equation, the roots of x cube plus a x square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. Next, to find out summation 1, summation 1 that is equal to summation of into alpha, that is equal to alpha plus beta plus gamma, so is equal to formula minus b by a, so that is equal to b means a means 1, so minus a divided by 1 is equal to minus a, the first one. Second, summation 2, that is equal to summation of alpha beta, that is equal to first one alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha is equal to formula next c by a, so c is replaced by b, next to b by 1 is equal to b. The last one summation of 3 is equal to summation of alpha beta gamma is equal to alpha beta gamma is equal to this one first one a b c d, so this one d divided by a is equal to d means c, c by 1 is equal to c. So next we can find the cubic equation whose roots are alpha square, beta square, comma gamma square. First to find out the value of summation 1, that is equal to, so summation on alpha square plus beta square plus gamma square is equal to, so this one a square plus b square plus c square, that is equal to alpha plus beta plus gamma the whole square, so that is equal plus 2 into alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha, so this one a plus b plus c the whole square minus 2 into a b b c c a, so this one minus that is equal to alpha beta gamma, so alpha beta gamma is equal to minus a, minus a the whole square minus 2 into alpha beta beta gamma gamma alpha is equal to b, so is equal to a square minus 2b, the first one completed. The second one summation of 2, summation of 2 is equal to alpha square then beta square, next one beta square, next gamma square, next one gamma square into alpha square, so is equal to convert the value of this one alpha plus beta plus gamma the whole square minus 2 into alpha beta gamma into alpha plus beta plus gamma, so is equal to alpha plus beta plus gamma is equal to a minus a the whole square minus 2 into alpha beta gamma, so this one alpha beta gamma, so alpha beta gamma the whole square, so into alpha beta gamma is equal to alpha beta gamma is equal to c, next alpha plus beta plus gamma is equal to a minus a, so is equal to a square minus into minus plus plus next 2ac, the third one summation 3 is equal to alpha square beta square gamma square is equal to alpha beta gamma the whole square, that is equal to into alpha beta gamma is equal to c, C the whole square. So therefore, the required equation is x cube minus half into alpha square plus beta square plus gamma square into x square plus into alpha square plus beta square gamma square plus gamma square alpha square into x, next minus half into alpha beta gamma is equal to 0. So therefore x cube minus half into alpha square beta square gamma square, alpha square beta square gamma square is equal to into a square minus 2b into x square, next one plus this one fully is equal to this one. So a square plus 2ac into x, next the last one minus half into is equal to c, the whole square is equal to 0. So the last answer, x cube minus half into a square minus 2b into x square plus into a square plus 2ac into x minus c square is equal to 0. So hence result.